Oh my gosh, Treyarch. Have you guys ever wondered why the transit system looks like something straight out of Bioshock? Or maybe the Kraken in the sky. No, maybe the Margwas or everything in the map that has tentacles on it. I know it's Cthulhu, but maybe it's just another reference to something else? Oh wait, how about this poster right here?